آئیے. زوردار تالیاں.
گڈ ایوننگ ایوری ون.
سو انیش, میں نے یہ آپ کا, ویسے تو میں پہلے بھی دیکھ چکا ہوں یہ والا نہیں جو آپ نے بتایا کہ کیسے یہ بناتے ہیں, تو مطلب آپ نے اپنا کام سب کچھ چھوڑ کے یہ دھن کہاں سے سوار ہوئی کہ آپ مہیلا کے لیے ایک بایو ڈیگریڈیبل پیڈ بنانا چاہتے ہیں, یہ کہاں سے آیا آپ کے دماغ؟
ایکچولی اٹ آل اسٹارٹیڈ ان جولائی اگست لاسٹ ایئر. می اینڈ مائی فرینڈ وی ور ڈسکسنگ اباؤٹ دس مووی بیڈ مین. ایکچولی وی ور ڈسکسنگ اباؤٹ دس مووی اینڈ دا کنڈیشن آف ویمن وٹ دے آر گوئنگ تھرو, اینڈ اٹ واز کوائٹ انفارچونیٹ دیٹ 25 crore ویمن ہیو ناٹ یوز. سو آئی ٹولڈ مائی فرینڈ این آئیڈیا کیم ٹو مائنڈ, makes pads out of it. She got my attention, but she had a question about the safety and hygiene of these pads. So I started studying about the recycling of cigarette butts, and I got to know that it could be after recycling. Yes, it is 100% safe. As you know, currently in India, the pads, mostly in the unorganized sector, they are using gel sheets. Gel sheets internationally are not allowed. They are not good for your health. Fibers has already been spoken about by various people here. Fibers again that are used in the pads are not safe. When you talk about the cellulose coming out of sugarcane, it is 100% safe. It is cellulose. This pad that I have made...
You're carrying it?
Yeah. So okay. It's as thin as this, quite light. And I haven't used any chemical in this. It's a basic format. I have boiled the sugarcane waste, I have grinded it, I have made a sheet out of it, and then I have used Tragacanth gum and Fuller's earth, which in Ayurveda, as you have
Multani mitti
or Gond katira is basically a substance. If you powder it, if you pour water into
it, iski keemat kya hogi ji?
Ye 1 rupaye ka pad padega.
Wow.
What you are seeing right now, it is just 70% of the product. Real product would be, and if you look into the absorption capacity and how the product works, it is better than any pad which is coming at 4 rupees in the market, any branded pad. You can check it out. I'll show you how it works. So it actually, I believe it can create a revolution, and by 2022 we can actually achieve this aim when we say we want to have 100% penetration in the market. Because for me, it is very important for you all to understand, we got our independence in 1947, China in 1949. They became $10 trillion.
And I pray that ye jo aapka jo pad banane ka tarika hai ye ekdam successful rahe. Ha, and aapne jo prayas kiya, apna kaam dhanda sab kuch chhod chhad ke aapne saalon saal iske upar prayas kiya hai, and I wish you a lot of luck. Thank you very much for coming.
Thank you. I just want to say one more thing, the last thing I think which everyone, men, women need to understand. Like, when I told about this thing to my mother, like, we never spoke about this thing ever in our life. So for first 3 months, they didn't know what I'm working on. But one day when I told her that now I'm not going to Australia, this is not going to happen. So I told her I was trying to make sanitary pads out of cigarette butts. And now I'll be making sanitary pads from the sugarcane thing. And she didn't know how to react. She said, chi. And she smiled. So I said, kya chi? Aap bhi usi khoon se banao, main bhi usi khoon se banao. Like, during pregnancy there is no menstruation, where is all that blood going? And since then it all became cool, like we all spoke about it, my father, my sisters, it all became cool. But then I wanted to know actually what I said is right or not. But when I did some research, I got to know actually this blood, lining of the same blood, is protecting ourselves when we are growing inside our mother's body for 9 months, and we all come out drenched in the same blood. So how could, like, either we are born impure or this blood is pure? It's a very simple thing. And once we talk science and logic, people will understand what this thing is. So this is simple.
May I request all our bad heroes to come. Sare bad heroes, jaldi se aa jaiye for a commemorative photo opportunity with Akshay Kumar. Please bring your awards along.